Cricket the Wax Chick here. I had a request to do a follow-up to my Are You Wasting Your Wax video. So this is your follow-up. I am going to show you my techniques for using your Beelicious wax or any wax that you're using to its maximum efficiency and getting the most return on your investment per dip into that pot. Let's start out with what I think is the number one issue. Oftentimes people get too much wax on their stick. So they're treating hard wax like it's strip wax, and it's not. So if you're not used to using hard wax, sometimes you'll get too much wax on your stick and there's no way you're gonna get all this wax off onto your person. So you will end up throwing the majority of this wax into the trash bin. So let's review. Strip wax is applied with the wax stick at a 90 degree angle. So you need to load almost half the length of the stick when you're using strip wax to get the most out of it. But hard wax is applied with just the tip of the stick. So you don't need to go past an inch on that stick for application purposes. When I dip into the pot, I'm just coating that first inch of the stick. And the next thing that I'm gonna do is a twist and twirl. So I just twirl or twist the wax stick and I keep it horizontal or at a slight downward angle. If you tip it upwards, you'll notice that the wax starts to slide down the stick. And so again, you're not going to be able to deposit all of that wax onto your person. It will get wasted and thrown in the bin. If you just drag the wax from the pot to the person without twisting and twirling, you're going to waste a lot of wax, dropping it on the floor, dropping it on your bed, just wasting it in general. Another thing I see people do is they use a large waxing stick for everything. You want to use the correct size stick for the area that you're working on so that you're not getting too much wax on your stick and wasting it. I use large sticks for body waxing, Brazilian waxing, underarms, face waxing. I use the skinny stir sticks or brow sticks for eyebrows. And I use the popsicle stick for the smaller areas, the lips and the labia, and any tiny, hard to reach places. So using the right tool for the right area is gonna save a lot of wax. When you dip into the wax pot, remember, you just knead that wax on the first inch of your stick. You don't even have to get it all the way around the stick, just on your application side. Then, once you get the wax to your person, you're going to deposit that wax off of your stick. So you have a nice clean stick and you're gonna deposit, spread that wax onto your person. So now you don't have hardly any wax left on your stick. If you do not deposit your wax first off of your stick, we're just gonna spread it without depositing it. And we'll see what's left over. That's a pretty big difference. This was deposited and spread. This was not deposited. Imagine that you're wasting that much wax, if not more, every single time you dip into the wax pot. You're wasting hundreds of dollars and not using your wax to its maximum efficiency to get the most money out of each pound of wax.